Hello everyone! I am Jessa R. Cetilio, a third year BTLA student major in home economics. And for today, we will be making 12 pieces of table napkin. Here are the materials needed.
Double sewing machine. White Katrina cloth. White thread. Scissor. Tape measure. Ruler. Pencil or tailor's chalk. Measure 19 inches each sides of the cloth. Cut it using scissor. Start sewing for sides of the cloth. Clean messy threads in the edge. And we're done! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Thank you for watching.